All right, so I guess Gabby, Jonathan, you guys can kind of take the lead on this since this is your guys' video, or for the most part, you are. I mean, Gabby, this is your. I don't want to say crowning achievement, but like certainly, I know something you put a lot of work
Not
into.
crown. This is definitely the weirdest thing that I've ever made, and
Correct.
I think it was just because, okay, so context for when we filmed this was it was like maybe like 3 or 4 in the afternoon after like a long day of metamorphosis rehearsals, and then we went to Casa Duarte, and then we just came to my house and like decided to put Sasha in this, decided to like make the costumes weird. We just like made most of this stuff up, and for some godforsaken reason, I was the dog wearing the weirdest freaking costume in the world.
We'll get there because I have. That is something that has come up as questions from not only just people at FALA, but my mother who watches the videos we put out. We're just like, who was the student who was the dog on the ottoman? I'm like, I look, she's very responsible. She's in charge of all of this. So yeah, let's start this up. Yeah, this is a FALA UPLOAD Holiday Special. Anybody feel free to chime in because I don't know a lot about the production on this other than a couple things on my end. But here we go.
Honey.
Oh.
I thought this was way more planned out than it sounds like it was.
No, it
I did last minute to make not Noah make him the wife, but make them a gay couple instead of making him like the
God. That like leopard print shawl you have on.
Wretched. And Sasha's
hate
wearing
this.
the Wendy costume that I bought from Bookman's in 8th grade.
Also, I think we should mention how many takes it took us to do this.
Oh,
Many
yeah.
takes. I love the difference in Gabby's characters between the
The animation of
playing
freaking TV turning on.
It's so professional. All the audio is in the right channel because with the audio recorder, you record mono and then you have to set it to stereo in post. But I liked your comments to somebody saying to process me, you had to process me through one side of your brain. I'm not sure. Yeah,
Like, I'd
my.
never admit that you're wrong.
Yeah, my. Jesse was working that night, and this was at like 7:15. So this is like the sixth take without cats. Just there's a cat in the background there. But she got home and she's like, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "I'm it's for school."
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, you didn't get it.
Yeah. I'm also pretty sure that I'm wearing like pajama pants under this.
Man, that'd be crazy if anyone's doing that.
I love this set though. I love the fireplace. I love the like nutcracker. I
That
love this.
nutcracker I was free for spending $10 at Michael's on crafting supplies around Christmas. True story.
Oh.
Also, all the decorations around my TV are Hanukkah decorations. So there's like three Hanukkah decorations, a Wii, and an Alexa.
It's so good.
Oh boy.
I think the only thing I remember about this, I remember talking to your mom, Gabby, and Indy, and she said, she's like, we locked ourselves in our room and we just heard people laughing, and then there was a LaCroix explosion.
Oh, we'll get to that. We'll get to that.
Oh, God. This is probably one of the funniest days of my life.
Yeah.
Like,
It's
not
almost
best,
fun.
but just funniest. Like,
I remember when your pitch was, we want to do like this channel flipping thing and like this. And by the way, I love the use of thank you for using Radiohead, but I just remember the pitch. I was just like, that's really ambitious. I hope you can pull it off, and I couldn't be happier with the result. Quite frankly. Oh no, I have jeans on, never mind.
That book is so thick.
A
Yeah,
very
it's the complete works of
followable.
Shakespeare.
Oh yeah, that's right.
The
Oh
original
my gosh.
Co-producer just
By her
Ellen,
Gucci.
directed by Wes Anderson. I like how Miley Cyrus is a producer on a Wes Anderson project. I was shot.
Aw, oh, man. I guess we can't watch the Fala Upload.
Oh, so I guess we'll have to find something. We were supposed to have that, but we never filmed it.
I'm sure we can find something of equal fire.
At Gabby's house. So we literally had to do a close-up right on his face to be able to.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Holiday. I'm your host, Holiday. I hate that so much.
I love this.
Holiday. Okay.
This is this is Fala Chopped before Fala Chopped existed.
I just noticed. Yeah, there's a lot of the things in this video made our later videos happen. Like for real. Next, I love the like studio shot of Gabby and Indy back to back on the fridge.
I know.
However, since it is the holiday, we have a special way of adding people. Screw that. We're going to.
Noah, did you shoot all this at home?
Or no, this
is Gabby's house.
Oh, okay. Every single shot at Gabby's from report. I can just imagine.
It was perfect that you did the Home Alone thing. It's so good.
Character really important because they like. Help with your eyesight. I don't know.
Why carrots and blackberries?
That's what I could find in the fridge.
Oh, this is very upsetting.
This is my favorite thing. I love this.
Oh,
this is
so fun to film.
The ADR is so
this one was really hard.
It was.
This one was really hard to film because I kept laughing so much.
Yeah, that's right. We had to do like 15 takes.
Like Jonathan.
Dude, I'm so
the city of New York.
Looks like I'll never be able to catch a taxi back to my home in New Jersey in time for Christmas Eve. But I guess it's okay, because
there's so much expository dialogue.
Anyway. And my poor sister, she's so sick. Oh god, you got coffee all over me.
What are you doing in this horrible weather?
I'm trying to catch a taxi on my way back to New Jersey.
Well, lucky for you.
I love this pan out.
Lunabars. They're like good.
So, no. Just from sponsorship to putting a Lunabar on a plate.
I don't remember this. I don't like this.
Well, why don't we just all do it? It's getting late.
Oh my god,
you're so funny.
Sasha's
You can see like my backpack and the tripod in the background.
Yes.
If you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a comment down below, give us a subscribe, and like that like button, baby.
That's the worst
thing. Legendary. Legendary.
That's now our catchphrase. I hope you guys know.
Oh, yeah.
How much footage, I'm curious, how much footage you guys shoot, like, were there, like, how much, because you were able to use, like, 4-ish minutes, but, like, how much did you actually, I was actually filmed this?
Well, we filmed for probably, like, 2.5 hours, and then they wouldn't leave my house for half an hour afterwards.
Alright, that was Sasha's fault. He went on Ryan, and he just, like, he started being a
shrinking psychiatrist, like, the last half
Yeah, he
hour
started making me give him the life advice.
Well, your dad was making dinner in the background.
Your dad was just making dinner.
Cat.
Like, yeah.
I'm never gonna be able to make it home in 2 months.
It's the best line in the video, cat.
I'm trying to chat to Oh boy, I'm never gonna be able to. Oh no, I'm never gonna be able to make it home. I'm trying to catch a taxi back to my home.
So, Gabby, you're in advanced acting, is that correct?
Yeah.
All over me.
What are you doing in this horrible weather?
I'm trying to talk. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you next year.
This is
I remember when you recorded this. I remember you recording that in class. Oh my god.
Ugh.
Oh boy.
Extremely slow roll of credit.
I know, like.
So painful.
Name is spelled wrong.
Dude, Jonathan. That's the best part.
Attention all, thanks.
Oh, yeah. Oh boy.
It makes it even funnier knowing, like, this whole dedication at the end of here, when knowing that you filmed this in 2.5 hours on a whim after a long day of rehearsals. It's like, it's been really fun working on this. Yeah.
Well, I kind of meant, like, media production as a whole, not just, like, this project. That makes sense. But...
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, a lot of ways this video shaped, I think, like, reinformed what media production would be going forward. So,
definitely.
It's... iconic,
like, coming off of, like, the really, like, trying to do, like, interview style, like the climate strike stuff in the first video, to, like, and then it was, I think it was, like, a different thing for Noah to do the llama show stuff, and then for me to come out and be like, all right, I'm the dog now, and we're just gonna do this. And I think that really reshaped.
Oh boy.
Yeah, and, like, you know, there's still a time and place for you know, a lot of that more serious content, but I think just, like, in terms of, you know, getting on a regular stream of content going, I think it's I think I consider this a fun way to kind of express creativity and try new ideas. So
yeah. I'm having a bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Despicable me.